Hello, my beautiful viewers. I am once again in Kisumu City. And the reason is to show you different type of Mabati. I am in the